run them straight up the way they qualified. First car to qualify. This is the 3D of Jake Henry. Jake Henry in a 3D car. .049 first lap time for Jake Henry. .633 Once again, attention in the pit area. Sportsman cars. Sportsman cars, you are needed in the staging lanes immediately. Sportsman cars, you are needed in the staging lanes immediately. 13.810 Anthony White, his first lap time. .779 second lap time for Anthony White. Next car to qualify, this is the number 50 of Floyd Turner. .854 Floyd Turner from here in Crossville. .178 second lap time for Floyd Turner. Next car to qualify, this is the number 11 of Lee Gray. Lee Gray in the 11 car. 13.970 That's second quick so far. See if it can pick it up just a little bit on his second lap. Fast time, 13.734 Next car to qualify to Monterey, this is a 76R of Robert Edwards. Fast time, 13.672 Fast time for Robert Edwards. Second lap time, let's see what he does. 13.414 Next car to qualify. This is the number R1 of Riley Hickman. Riley Hickman, strong contender everywhere he goes. Fast time, 13.255 for Riley Hickman. Once again, we need sportsmen in the staging lanes. Sportsmen in the staging lanes. 13.086 Fast time for Riley Hickman. Sportsman, you're needed in the staging lanes. Sportsman, you're needed in the staging lanes, please. Next car to qualify. This is a 24C of Barry Goodman. 13.864 Barry Goodman, second lap time. 13.700. Next car to qualify, this is the B00 car of Josh Henry. Josh Henry coming out of turn number four, looking for his first lap. 13.648. Josh Henry, second lap time. 13.4013.40. The next car to qualify, this is the 1A of Levi Ashby. First lap time for Levi Ashby. 14.0164.016. Next car to qualify from here in Crossville. This is the 95 of Brandon Williams. Brandon Williams in the 95 car. Raced with us the first week that we raced this year. I believe he finished like third place. 13.45113.451. Williams coming around, see if he can pick his time up. 13.38413.384. That is good for second quick. Next car to qualify. This is the 78 of Barry Martin. Barry Martin. Martin coming around. His first lap time is a 15.039. Second lap time is a 14.482. Next car to qualify, this is the 112 of Dustin Dyden. Sportsman cars, you need to be in the staging lanes now. Sportsman cars, you need to be in the staging lanes now, immediately. First lap time for Dustin Dyden. Once again, sportsmen, if you're not in the staging lanes, you are late. You need to make your way to the staging lanes right now. Sportsman cars, you need to make your way to the staging lanes right now. Next car to qualify, this is the 23 of Jesse Lowe. Jesse Lowe in the 23 here tonight. And that'll do it for qualifying with the Cray Late Models. Right, a couple of KG veterans, Riley Hickman, Brandon Williams on your front row. 25 laps of late model action. We're going green flag racing. Riley Hickman jumps into the lead. Here comes Josh Heater in the B00 car. Brandon Williams back to third. Here comes Robert Edwards in the 76R car. He gets bypassed by the 24C of Barry Goodman. Here comes Anthony White. Anthony White's made it up quick to the front. As he continues to go towards the front, he's now in the fourth position. Barry Goodman back to fifth, Robert Edwards in sixth, Jesse Lowe in seventh. Lee Gray running in the eighth position. Riley Hickman, your leader. Anthony White now up to third. He is making a charge, and it's a hard charge as he is making his way to the front. Williams and White battling for that third position, battling hard down to the bottom of the racetrack. White continues to run in third. He's getting closer to the B00 of Josh Henry, the blue car. Here comes White. He grabs second here on lap number six. Anthony White started the feature in the ninth position. He is now up to second here in on the sixth lap. He's got a lot of making up to do. As he is just about a half of a straightaway length lead behind Riley Hickman. Brandon Williams follows Anthony White second and third. White in second, Williams in third, Josh Henry fourth, Barry Goodman in fifth. Side by side, Williams and White going down the back straightaway. Williams on the bottom, White on the top. It's going to be Williams taking over second here on lap number 10. White back to third. Here comes Josh Henry. Riley Hickman with just about a straightaway length lead over Brandon Williams. Hickman in lap traffic as he is having to maneuver his way through the cars. That's going to allow Williams and White to catch up. White back trying to get by the 95 of Williams. Hickman right now gets by the 1A of Levi Ashby. Ashby will slow down and take his car to the inside pit area. Levi Ashby's race is done. We are 14 laps, 15 laps into this feature race. 25 laps is the distance. Riley Hickman with a good lead over Brandon Williams. He has a lap car between himself and Williams. Now two lap cars as he gets by the 78 of Barry Martin. Next on the list for Riley Hickman is the 50 of Floyd Turner. Brandon Williams with two cars behind Riley Hickman. Anthony White making his close edge to the 95 of Brandon Williams. Williams goes to the extreme bottom, does a little catfishing down at the bottom. Riley Hickman still running behind the 50 of Floyd Turner. Hickman, your leader. Brandon Williams in second. Anthony White third. Josh Henry fourth. Barry Goodman in fifth, Robert Edwards in sixth, Jesse Lowe in seventh. Jesse Lowe is going to pull his car into the infield pit area. His night is done as well. Riley Hickman trying to find his way around. Floyd Turner unable to make the move as of yet, and Williams and White are catching him. Four to go. Williams within striking distance. Hickman needs to get by the lap cars of Jake Henry and Floyd Turner. We've got two laps to go. Hickman still trying to get around Floyd Turner. Brandon Williams Still a little bit of distance to make up. Oh, in contact between Turner and Hickman. It's going to be Hickman finally getting around the number 50 of Floyd Turner. Anthony White pushes up the racetrack. Here comes Josh Henry down to the inside of him. But it's all going to be not as the number R1 of Riley Hickman takes your win. Brandon Williams in second. Anthony White third. Josh Henry fourth. And Barry Goodman rounds out your top five. What a race, Riley Hickman, flag to flag. Flag to flag win tonight for Riley Hickman. Everybody give him a big applause as he climbs out of his race car. Great win here tonight, Riley. Good job, buddy.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I hadn't got to come up here since I think 08 was the last time we got to come up here. And, we were going to try to come here a few weeks ago and had some scheduling conflicts and had a emergency at home, so we didn't get to make the trip. But I like coming up here. You know, it's not an hour and a half from me. And so especially to come up here and get a win, it's a great way to start the weekend anyways.
Some really good cars in tonight's race. Do you feel any pressure as you leading all the way?
Yeah, Irk told me that when I was in lap traffic over there, I had a decent sized lead there at one point in time, and then we got held up by some lap cars, and I knew Brandon was coming. So you can't take anybody lightly, weekly, regionally, nationally. So we'll take it and go on to the next one.
Once again, we appreciate you coming in with us. You're going to be back on July the 1st?
We should be. We've got that on our schedule, if I'm not mistaken. We're going to be out in the Midwest running some summer national races out in Illinois and stuff around the 25th, I think. So we should be back up here, though. I think that's on the schedule.
All right, looking forward to seeing you. Once again, way to go, and hopefully we'll see you here soon. Everybody give a round of applause tonight. Winner in the late model class, the number R1 of Riley Hickman.